Boom. Awesome. Alright, everybody can now help out a little bit, moving around materials to buildings for buildings. Are we not done? Oh, we're still missing this? Well, that's not big a deal. The main area is done, which is what I cared about. Struggles really having to do a light bulb. I don't know. Close that off. As soon as I start to see this flow go the other way, that's why I'm closing this. Oh, it's going the other way. Close it. Close it. Oh, game, I said close. Good. Oh, fucking hell. Sometimes it slides back after you it's weird. Don't question it, it's weird. Okay. Trapped water where I wanted it trapped. It's already been a full day where we have spare water here. That's fine. That's how it was last time. If it lasts longer than that's great. And that means I have more growing. Lack of materials. Yeah. Normally, at least in the previous map, I only had to worry about the runoff where it was flowing to. But in this one, there's so many branches that I have to worry about it flowing backwards. Wait, if I open this now. Flow backwards? Was it stuck in this pool? It's stuck in this pool. So now we still have access. Oh, that's perfect. Now we have access to all this water as well. Mmm. Sexy puppy. No? Okay, they should plant this all back by tomorrow. Research we got. We've got tons. Okay. What do I want to unlock next? Gears, I think, would probably be a good idea because I need that for the next couple of buildings. So let's unlock that one. Aerosol, no. Way off on that one. Oh. Water flow. Okay. And it dried out there. Fuck. Okay. I'm thinking it's because I did keep that open. Was flowing back a little bit. I don't know. But it lasted us like half the drought. I mean, we still have tons of water coming in from our pumps. Okay, do that for now. I'm gonna need some storage here for sure. Oh, excuse me. Make a path that way so people can come around if I want to. Food's alright, water's alright. I'm going to have a platform, actually. Yeah, that's where we're gonna have one of these things. They can walk under. I can put a third gear house there if I wanted to, but I think we'll stick to two. If I add another plank place, we can add another gear place later. Some of these things they can't build because they need planks. Oh wait, that needs planks. Oh fuck. We're gonna have to do some temp power to get these planks up and running. Emergency power. Priority. Priority. The water's gonna flow, but I don't have these things to connect the power. Really, those small wheels take 40 logs? That's only 10 less than the big wheels take. The frick. Ridiculous. Here comes the water. There we go. And then we need to make sure this is priority. This bit, yeah. Just missing the planks, that's all they're doing. Oh, my back. This one doesn't spin. Not getting the flow. Oh no, it does spin a little bit from here. Where's the planks? Make me my goddamn planks. One, two. Need four of them. And boom, there we go. Now build this last section, please and thank you. That took you way too long to do, I'll be honest with you. Okay, the log's there, they just haven't built it. Cool. Thank you. Boom. Make these operational. Turn these off. I'm gonna leave these here for now. Because during the drought season, I can just put two guys into that thing. Cool, so, yeah. Demand is, no, only 200, supplies 1400. Cool. Be cool if they implemented a one-way water system, a floodgate, you know? Something that would only allow water to go, yeah. Flow one way. So I wouldn't have to completely block this off, but if it was to exceed, it would flow into my area, and not vice versa. Oh my god, that takes so many planks. They're working their little asses off. I can now turn this all into carrots. Or should I? You know what? You know what? Keep thinking, where am I going to put my wheat field? Why not here? Mm-hmm. They can cover it, most of it. I think that's more than enough wheat. Yeah. There we go. Lock it. Lock it, dude. And if I wanted to, we can put an extra storage. Pretty. Oh, nope, that's definitely the right one. There we go. Lost centralized storage right there. Perfect. Now, I will be needing you lot. Pause these for now. Actually, nope, don't pause them. Let's put them on the lowest priority. Bum-bum-bum-bum-bum. No? Maybe. They can't even build that until that. Ugh, gross. What we need. Oh, we're only one short of what the maximum is. Mm-hmm. Oh, they built the temple. Sweet. Praise the mighty oak. Where is our savior? Well, thank God those two warehouses are now full. We just got this new one here, so I don't want any bloody excuses. I only want the one gear shop running at the moment. Wanted to build that so they didn't have to go all the way around, but... Oh, bother. I guess once I have some stuff in storage, we can then rechange that, yeah. Do 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 do. I don't know what that's in songs in my head, but it is. Plenty of food. Love to see it. Love to see it. Oh, we should probably also start. Yeah, big tanks. Don't know exactly how the depth markers work, like how they indicate stuff. Mm-mm-mm. Something that probably also would be good here. Another hauling post. Yeah. Just to help move materials around. Actually, no. Here. Excellent. Thank you. which is full still. Basically. Extra storages. Housing. Breeding pods. We're gonna need some more. That'll do, pig. That'll do. Give me all the babies! Damn. Already? Okay. We get a log storage pile down here, actually. Wow, this is growing back nicely over here as well. You can raise it. So it's raised above grub this a grub? Yeah, above this one. That'd be good. Things are coming along.